Hi children, welcome to Math Park. In our park, today we are going to learn how to multiply fractions. So fraction has a numerator and denominator. We read it as 2 upon 3 where 2 is the numerator, 3 is the denominator. So 2/3 multiply by 1/5. So remember children, we will just multiply numerator by numerator. So 2 into 1 is 2 and 3 into 5 is 15. So our answer is 2 upon 15. Same thing applies here. We will be multiplying the numerators. 3 into 5 is 15 and 7 into 6 is 42. This is our final answer. Okay. Now in this case, we can even simplify it. So if I simplify it, I can divide 3 by 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. So I can get 1 into 5 is 5 and 7 into 2 is 40. So same thing can be done over here. If I try to simplify, I can divide 15 and 42 both by 3 and I'll get 5 upon 40. Okay. What if there are 3 fractions? Same rule applies. So you just multiply the numerators. You can see that 5, 5 and 3, we cannot divide. So this 3 and 3 can be again divided here. 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3. We are left with in the numerator only 1 into 2 into 1, which is 2. And 5 into 5 is 25. So our answer is 2 upon 25. Okay, let us find the area of the square with side 2 upon 5 centimeters. So we know that area of square is equal to side into side. Side into side. So side is given as 2 by 5. So we will be simply multiplying 2 by 5 into 2 by 5. 2 into 2 is 4 and 5 into 5 is 25. So square centimeter. Okay children, understood? So simply multiplying a numerator by numerator and denominator by denominator. If we are not able to simplify, just leave it as it is. Okay, now find the area of rectangle with length 2 1 by 5 centimeter and breadth 1 2 by 3 centimeter. So these are now length and breadth are the mixed fractions. We know that area of rectangle is length into breadth. So let us multiply. So 2 1 by 5 into 1 1 by 2. Now these are the mixed fractions. So it is important to convert these mixed fractions into improper fractions first. So 5 into 2 is 10. 10 plus 1 is 11. So we get this as 11 upon 5 into 2 into 1 is 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. So this is 3 upon 2. Now we multiply the numerators. 11 into 3 is 33 and 5 into 2 is 10. Now this is again an improper fraction. So we need to convert this into mixed fractions. So if I divide 33 by 10, the whole number that I get is 3. This is always going to remain 10. 10 threes are 30. 30 plus 3, 33. So we get 3 by 10 square centimeter is the area of this rectangle. Got it, children? So remember, whenever we are multiplying the mixed fractions, it is important to convert the mixed fractions into improper fraction and see that your final answer, if it is coming in improper fraction, you convert that into mixed fraction again. Did you understand, children? Please watch again if you have not understood. And if you like the video, please share with your friends and subscribe the channel to support our channel. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.